I'm going to show you now two little tricks or toys. This is an ebow, which is used for electric guitars normally, and it goes on the string and it resonates the string. And you just get one long sound. And then this is a glass ball. You can make slidey sounds with it. So now I'm going to do a piece with these two.